another German superstar.
Wow.
The floor. That's an all-in. Maybe just check it off, concentrate on the next game. And that ball, money to serve. Can he keep this up here, this aggressive table tennis? From him. And Boll wins the second. It lost 11-2 by Timo Boll, second one, 11. Opponent has no influence on it. Wow, and that was just a bad receive, but he anticipated. Out of 15 games, Mizutani only won once against, putting pressure on Mizutani, baffling him. And another one of that. That's still over the net. Long serve. Lucky Timo. stays in the lead, out of reach. Five-year-old. And he takes it in. Fifth game, 2-2. Ball to serve, that was close to. Oh, that was the rally. And there it is. It's the third place match at the Men's World Cup 2014. Looks quite comfortable on his way to the bronze medal. Although there was a. And it's nice.
Go!
Match point, Timo Boll.
Go!
And there it is. Oh, what a sad story for Jun Mizutani, ladies and gentlemen. That's his fourth place at a World Cup. Congratulations to the winner, to Timo Boll. Well deserved this victory and this placement on the podium. He's played a phenomenal tournament, was very close to being in the finals of the World Cup, managed to secure the bronze medal, and we'll see him later in the award ceremony. And now comes the match, ladies and gentlemen.